We will be discussing the third problem in the chapter ledger. We have seen yesterday how to prepare an account. So in this chapter, you have only one problem which deals with preparation of all the accounts for which you write journal entries. That is the first problem. Now, coming to the third problem, it is again based on preparation of a single account. If you see, the third problem, there are several transactions, but here you are going to prepare only one account, that is of the person by name Sudha. Now, coming to the, once again, we just quickly recapitulate what we have discussed previously. So here what we are going to do is, we are preparing only one account. Now these accounts as per your syllabus are only personal accounts. Most of the problems are expecting you to prepare only one account, that is personal account of the person. Now personal account of, let us say in this problem you are preparing that of Sudha. Now whenever you are preparing personal accounts with their names, usually they are related to the people from whom you buy the goods or to whom you sell the goods. Sometimes the buyer and the seller may be the same person. That is, sometimes you might buy goods from Sudha, you might sell goods to Sudha. For example, you are a dealer of stationery and Sudha is dealer of only, let us assume, paper. So for her requirement, Sudha might purchase several items of stationery from you. At the same time, she might not purchase paper from you because she herself is the dealer of paper. Now, as a stationery dealer, you might require papers because that is part of stationery which you deal in. So you might buy from Sudha also. So at that time, we will post the purchase and sale entries into the same sometimes, or you can maintain two separate accounts of Sudha. One dealing with the transaction that are concerned with purchases what you have made from Sudha, another account of Sudha with reference to the sales what you have made to Sudha. So that we will see later. Now, coming to the problem, you require the format. As you all know, the format is for a ledger is this. So using this format, we will be preparing Sudha's account. Then it is the problem number 3 and second question. If you see the solution, we have closed the second account, it showed us some balance. The same balance, we took it to the opposite side as the opening balance for the next month. So in some problems, you are directly given an opening balance. Now this opening balance may be debit, may be credit. The opening balance may be credit or may be debit. Now, if it is not given whether it is debit or credit, you have to understand whether it is a debit balance or a credit balance. Now, when a personal account shows debit balance, when a personal account shows debit balance, for example, if Sudha has to give us money, then we say her account will show debit balance. So usually you will find in the problem, it might say Sudha owes to us. Sudha owes to us, meaning Sudha has to give us money. Similarly, the Sudha account might show a credit balance at the beginning or opening balance, what we call. when we have to pay money to Sudha, when we have to pay money to Sudha, Sudha's account might show credit balance. So keeping this in mind, let us see what is given in the problem. It is given 1st February, amount due from Sudha, amount due from Sudha, which clearly indicates Sudha has to give his money. So when a person has to give his money, his account will show debit balance. So what we do is, we write this amount, that which is 8,000 in this case, on the debit side, and you give the date 1st February, and 2 is a constant on the debit side. You will simply write balance brought down against this opening balance. I repeat, amount due from Sudha, meaning Sudha has to give us money. So because Sudha has to give us money, Sudha's account should show debit balance. Debit balance means the amount should be written on the debit side. So we have written the amount on the debit side in the amount column, and in the particulars column we have mentioned it as balance brought down. The word brought down will be used for opening balance. Now let us see the next transaction, what it says. Sold goods to Sudha. When you sell goods to Sudha, you all know the journal entry. It is Sudha to sales. Now looking at this, you know you are debiting Sudha's account. So on the debit side, we enter the amount of sales, 11,000. So we are debiting Sudha's account with 11,000, and the reason for debiting her account is